busy. So Ken, you would normally be, the way it would normally work, you would have the clipboard and you would be telling Ken what to do. You'd be talking to the dispatcher, you'll be talking to the incoming train crew or the outgoing train crew as to what to do. And let me show you one more thing about the yard. So we have the main line here, but this is your territory over here. Now, your territory does run down pretty far. This is here, where the switch engine, and he might pull a car out so they could grab it, and then Ken would go back.
Set out all cars, pick up 13 buffaloes, and change power. So buffalo is blue, that makes sense. Gotta remember his car tag.
Where would that be? How about those 13 cars?
Well,
and what engine do we need to pick them up with? We just use one of the four displays.
If my memory serves me right, it comes in with Kenzie stuff and goes out with James.
Here's a Fritcher, so I can pick up that switcher? That switcher?
Yes.
Yes or no?
I would say, yes.
That's for him.
Okay. All right, and we'll pick him up. Is that 13 buffaloes? Oh, well, okay. The train's already moved up. That's right. Also, John?
It'll tell you if it does. You would have to push the match the.
Set out four there.
Now, just so you know, these are the arrival departure tracks, right?
Pick up four.
So all your incoming and your outgoing are moved.
This is the J&G cab. So go ahead and we'll look for 477-824, which is probably that one there.
Yeah, that's it. Okay.
So grab that cab.
Okay, I'll have to get rid of the other one there. Want just that one cab?
Yes, for now.
Find a place to put that cab and get the other one out of the way temporarily. So that's a pretty much it.
All right. Tell you what. All right.
Okay.
Go ahead.
I got to put that cab somewhere else in order to get rid of this one.
This is I'm trying to move really quick.
Well.
If running, then you can run. All of this back. Mike, I can review this with you very quickly.
I just look how quick I understand everything.
Okay, so anyway, you're going to get permission.
I need to get a map. Okay, hang on. Let me buzz you right back. Okay. All right. Give me a minute. I'll buzz you right back.
We have no idea. Where do you want this sign in here?
Okay.
We need
to John acquire 42.
Get that out of the way.
Yeah. Move that out of the way, and then that caboose ends up where this caboose is. So,
okay.
What you may want to do is.
This is not staged. What train is this?
314.
Exactly. Yeah.
Does it not cut into the stand?
I made a mistake in that statement.
Okay. Does it go out to the pins? Go out to the main deep?
Well, it's a pin, it goes out with the pins he moves.
Okay.
It sounds like it was on a state property.
Go ahead and pull that up, just by finger and into position. Get them out.
Stuart, you want a map of the yard?
Yes, a map of the system map, yeah.
I think just.
And with this guy, bear with me.
So use the main track between here and Trotter?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, our switches, we're using the main line between here and Trotter, where's Trotter?
Switcher over here. Okay, it's.
Trotter's where you originate at, that's never the, that's where the mine's located.
It's sticking there.
Means you can use the main line, right here. He's given us permission now to get on the main line to build our train.
Okay, where are we going next?
We're gonna pull out here.
Okay.
And then we're gonna stop.
Okay, now what do you want? For me?
What happened to you back there? We're gonna have to go here.
Sue, how about if I do this? How about I'm gonna give you the map of the yard?
Okay.
Okay.